Pillar. This room so much. that it? That wasn't too bad. Okay. Crash, please. I am waiting too long. Sometimes that's why it crashes. No life. Thank you. Okay. No, whatever, sphere. Missing.
You now have access to the heart chamber. The generator is in a dormant state. Two nearby control terminals will need to be manually activated to restore full power. Unlocking the left terminal room now.
So much better. God. There's the barrel. Come on. Let's go. Out of ammo. Great. Go, go, go. Second, where's the elemental? Did he not spawn? There he is. Sacrifice today, next better tomorrow. stupid fodder. So annoying. Did. So often. Oh, there's a monkey bar right there. Hell yes. Oh, I don't have any more BFG ammo. Do it the old-fashioned way. fuck. Gotta be it. So annoying.
The hellified barrier has opened. This air shaft will provide access to the generator's control terminal. The generator is now at full power. You can now use the main console to destroy the heart. The generator is overloading. I have marked the exit portal.
Warning. Main generator overloaded. I repeat. Main generator overloaded. Please proceed to the nearest emergency exit.
Dude, what the fuck was that?
This facility will self-destruct shortly. Please save your work and walk calmly to the nearest exit.
Doom! I have no idea what just happened. So many golds. I think I'm just figuring out the trigger enemies better. And better routing for the BFG, basically. And Crucible.